This part of the test will measure your ability to understand academic passages in English. You can take notes while reading, and you will be able to answer the questions in any order you want. You can skip a question and then return to it later. Most of the questions are worth 1 point, but the last question in each passage will be worth more than 1 point.